Hey, what's up guys, Indian Sense here. Welcome back to another episode of Ninja Voltage. And Sam 27 has officially arrived and we have Jubito Rekit with us. But unfortunately or fortunately, we have Itachi as MVP this Sam. I mean, Jubito is also getting the same amount of points. This Sam we have only annihilation nature as resistance to the Sam boss, it tails. But Itachi is killing the boss faster than Jubito. And also he is a good main, so yeah. So I'm gonna summon on Itachi. I was holding off until now for Sam to arrive so that I can decide whether to summon on Itachi or the new shinobi that is Jubito. So let's hope that we can get his kit from this summons. Let's do. Hopefully we get. I only need ultimate. I mean, I am okay with getting just an ultimate. If I get the full kit, that is a bonus. Because this time only annihilation is features, so his ultimate is gonna work just fine. Okay. Okay, it's a gold. Look at that, first multi, first summon, ultimate, man, I'm so happy. This is so nice. I mean, this looks so nice. Maybe we can get full kit in one multi, who knows. Man, look at that, this is so good. Okay, let's see. Okay, EMS, Gaara, okay, Temari. We got Itachi's Amaterasu. Okay, that's nice. Lee. We have Lee's 5 star this Sam as reward. Again, Itachi Amaterasu. Okay, I already have the shop jutsus for Amaterasu and Shuriken. Okay, 4 star. It is the Yata Mirror. No, or what? Okay, Kage Bunshin no Jutsu. It's too late. I already have this maxed out. Okay. Danzo and okay, Yata Mirror, nice. Okay, so we have his full kit except the shurikens. Man, if I would have gotten the shurikens from here, okay, but I am so happy. I mean, I got the ultimate in the first summon and his Amaterasu and Yata Mirror, so I don't have any complaints. Maybe I will do one more multi, maybe I can pull one more ultimate and his shurikens as well. Because the shurikens is really good jutsu. I mean, it does a lot of damage. The shop one only goes up to level 2. But if I get this at least one copy from this summon, then I can max it out to level 6 by using frogs. So I guess I will do one more multi. So I am gonna do one more multi and I am hoping for, you know, another ultimate maybe. Or more copies of 4 star. I definitely want the shuriken. That is my topmost priority. So let's see. 3 star shuriken. No stat card shuriken. No okay. Oh, Hanabi, no. Okay, 3 star again. Man, I got this maxed out, I think. Another gold, man. Okay, I don't want this. Okay, this is maxed out definitely. Okay, new 4 star of Jiraiya. Okay, I didn't have this. Oh, this is definitely maxed out. Man, give me a shuriken. Yes! Yes! Good to know. Okay, don't give me any more. I have it maxed out. So, this looks so good, man. I got, I spent like 1000 shinobites, 2 ultimates, Yata Mirror in the full kit. What else can anybody ask for? So yeah, I think I saved these shinobite for a long time. I mean, after Kankuro I didn't summon anyone, so yeah, this was pretty good. So yeah, I will see you in another video with Sam. Until next time, sayonara. Man, this was awesome.
with the girls.